Hello and welcome everybody to our channel anujindal.in. My name is Chetan and now I am here with the most awaited video that what is the job profile of SEBI grade examination. Hum sabhi log preparation kar rahe hain SEBI ki, but this is one question, this is one thing which you want to know ki actually hume kaam kya karne ko milega, what would be the job profile, what would be our role in SEBI, in such a prestigious organization. And trust me, this video will give you a lot of happiness and you know excitement and enthusiasm, because jo aapko wahan pe responsibility milti hai, jo roles milte hain, they are really exciting and it is not at all like a general government setup jo ek image hoti hai. The work is really very exciting. Chaliye, so let us start without wasting any time. Yes, so before I tell you your job profiles and in which areas you may be getting work, okay, this is the entire live classes schedule of all these three regulatory body examinations which we are offering: RBI grade B, SEBI grade A and NABARD grade A. theek hai, so live classes, live sessions ke through sabhi ki sabhi exams ke liye hum padha rahe hain. I think most of you would be aware of this fact, and the timings, the days and the faculty or the mentor's name, it is all here mentioned, everything is mentioned over here. Okay, so you can also go to our website to know more about it, and alternatively you can also call to our counselor on this number 9999466225 to get more clarity and to get your queries sorted. Chaliye, now yes, so if before we begin, as you know that SEBI hires for these five streams through its SEBI grade exam. What are these five streams? General, Legal, Information Technology, Research and Official Language. For these five streams SEBI hires, okay, and this is SEBI grade A. Grade A here means that this is an assistant manager post, this is an assistant manager post. Then you move up the hierarchy, grade A, from grade A to grade B, then to grade C, D, E and F, so on. Okay, so grade A is assistant manager, grade B is manager. Like this you move up the hierarchy, and the promotions are not very slow, okay. Generally after it takes about 3 to 5 years to get promoted, okay. Now general stream, legal, IT, research, official language, so these last four, they are very very specialized streams. So SEBI do have these departments also, like legal department, legal affairs department is there, IT department. IT department is very very important for a regulatory body, because it has to manage all the IT infrastructure, and all the trading is nowadays being done online, so that is very very crucial area, you can say. Then research, because SEBI is into policy making, research, this is also one of the major areas of SEBI. Then official language, this department is generally present in most of the organizations for translation purposes, okay. And general stream, basically is nothing mentioned about it, but SEBI notification clearly mentions that even if you get selected in any of the streams, they can post you in any department. There is no sure shot guarantee that legal, a person selected from legal stream will definitely go into legal affairs department. See, that would be that is an internal decision of SEBI, okay. They can put you in legal affairs, they may put you in some another department depending upon their needs, okay. So these are the five streams for which SEBI hires. Now if I talk about the notification, be it the last year notification or last to last year notification, this general guidelines policies almost remains the same. Like when you are hired, when you are finally selected, there is a probation period of 2 years, and after successful completion of those 2 years probation, then only you become a permanent employee, okay. And then SEBI notification also specifically mentions that the incumbent may be posted and transferred to any location in India where SEBI has its office. So there are a lot of regional offices of SEBI in different states, just like RBI, okay. So they can post you in any of the office depending upon their needs, okay. But generally the first posting generally is in Mumbai, where there is the headquarters, right. The recruited officers may be posted to any department irrespective of stream. This is what I was mentioning. So the notification clearly says they can put you in any department, and I'll just move you through all the departments. There are very different types of departments of SEBI. I think almost around 24-25 departments and very interesting work, I would say, specifically for a person who has inclination and interest towards finance. Okay, then you get a lot of exposure in the sense that you keep getting rotated from one department to another department, from one division to another division. So there are departments in SEBI, within departments there are divisions. Okay, then there are different committees, but committees is not your area of concern, but again departments hai, divisions hai. Okay, so you get opportunity to work in different departments, different offices if you get transfer, okay, or promotion, right? So inter-department rotations are there. Then you may be shifted to from one division to another division, right? Then field inspection visit, yes. So like they go for a lot of inspections, field inspections of intermediaries or other intermediaries which are registered with SEBI. So field inspection, you have a desk job also and you get field exposure also. So in that sense, this is a dynamic job. It is not you sit at one place and do all the filing. You also get opportunities for field inspections. You get opportunities for foreign postings also. Then policy making, you get to work in this area depending upon with which department you get posted. So you also get opportunity to make policies. So you know, if you have visited SEBI website, there are a lot of rules, regulations, okay. Then there are SEBI issue circulars from time to time, various orders. So all these opportunities you would be getting depending upon which department you get posted. Okay, so policy making, very, very interesting, I would say. Now, if I talk about the different departments in which you can get posting, okay, I'll move you briefly through all these departments, okay, because as an aspirant, we should be aware that in which areas we would be getting the opportunity to work. Also, this helps indirectly in your interview. If you are able to reach the interview stage, then it would add to your personality that yes, this candidate knows about the organization, this candidate knows about the role or the profile or the job responsibility, the work which is being expected from him. Okay, so like there is a department called Alternative Investment Fund, I think AIF, most of you would be aware about this, and you should be aware about this because question may be asked from this Alternative Investment Fund, like private equity, hedge fund, etc., etc., venture capital. So Alternative Investment Fund and Foreign Portfolio Investors Department, this is one department. This department handles the work related to AIFs, venture capital, foreign venture capital, foreign portfolio investors, okay, depository participants, custodians, etc., etc. Then there is a department called Corporate Finance Department. Now corporate finance, if you go by this term corporate finance, this department would look after areas like mergers and acquisitions, takeovers, because these are very, very common, mergers, acquisitions, okay, corporate governance, corporate restructuring, okay, there is takeovers, buybacks, so all those areas related to corporate finance, finance of the corporations. Then there is a department, corporate finance investigation. So I told you that policy making, investigation, these are very, very crucial, or I would say important areas in the working of SEBI, right? Then because in this SEBI may check whether there is money laundering or siphoning of funds, okay, wo cheeze bhi check karni padti hai for the interest of investors, right? Then Department of Economic and Policy Analysis, this is basically concerned with the research work which SEBI undertakes, okay? So different research in different areas, be it commodity derivatives or equity or debt, to har area mein jo bhi research work hota hai, so this department is majorly concerned. There are different divisions under this department, like Department of Economic and Policy Analysis, Statistics and Publication Division, because publications also comes under this research wing, regulatory research, okay, so all these different departments, different divisions are there. Then Department of Debt and Hybrid Securities. So hybrid securities, I think you are aware, it comprises of features of both equity and debt, like REITs, Real Estate Investment Trust, or InvITs, Infrastructure Investment Trusts, okay. So kaafi sari hybrid securities hai. So there is a separate department for debt and hybrid securities. So again, there are different divisions under this department dealing with the issue, primary issue, okay, पॉलिसी ऑफ डेट इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स, इनविट्स, रीट्स, म्युनिसिपल बॉन्ड्स, ग्रीन बॉन्ड्स, वेरी इनोवेटिव इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स, राइट. देन इन्फोर्समेंट डिपार्टमेंट. सो इन्फोर्समेंट डिपार्टमेंट आई थिंक देयर आर टू, वन एंड टू. सो बेसिकली दे आर कंसर्न्ड विद द प्रोसीडिंग्स बिफोर कोर्ट्स, डिफरेंट कोर्ट्स और बिटवीन सिक्योरिटीज एपेलेट ट्राइब्यूनल सैट. ओके, तो इन सारी चीजों के बारे में यहाँ पे रहता है. डिवीजन ऑफ प्रोसिक्यूशन, डिवीजन ऑफ सेटलमेंट, वो सारी चीजें, राइट. देन देर इज इंक्वायरीज एंड एडजुडिकेशन डिपार्टमेंट, अगेन समवॉट कनेक्टेड विद योर लीगल पार्ट ओनली. लाइक इफ एनी इन्वेस्टर, इफ एनीबडी हैज एनी ग्रीवांस, देन दैट कैन बी ब्रॉट. ओके, और एक्शन कैन बी टेकन अगेंस्ट द वायलेटर्स, ऑल दोस थिंग्स. देन जनरल सर्विसेज डिपार्टमेंट, नाउ दिस जनरल सर्विसेज कंप्राइजेस डिफरेंट डिविजन्स अगेन, लाइक योर प्रोटोकॉल एंड सिक्योरिटी डिविजन. ओके, ट्रेजरी एंड अकाउंट्स, द इंटरनल बजट्स ऑफ सेबी, ऑल दोस थिंग्स, ऑफिशियल लैंग्वेज एज आई टोल्ड यू. तो दैट विल कम अंडर दिस जनरल सर्विसेज. देन रिकवरी एंड रिफंड, नाउ यू हैव टू रिकवर सर्टेन अमाउंट, सर्टेन मनी फ्रॉम पीपल हु मे नॉट हैव पेड द फाइन. अब फाइन टाइम पे नहीं किया किसी इंटरमीडियरी ने, किसी कंपनी ने, तो उसकी रिकवरी के लिए यू हैव डिफरेंट डिविजन्स. देन ह्यूमन रिसोर्स डिपार्टमेंट, एच आर, आई थिंक डज नॉट नीड एनी एक्सप्लेनेशन फ्रॉम माई साइड, इट इज सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेटरी. देन डिवीजन ऑफ फॉरन पोर्टफोलियो इन्वेस्टर्स एंड कस्टोडियंस. आई टी इज द बैकबोन आई वुड से, बिकॉज दिस कैन नॉट फॉल डाउन, बिकॉज इफ दिस फॉल डाउन द इंटायर मार्केट विल फॉल डाउन, बिकॉज दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर इधर सर्वेलेंस, फॉर डेवलपमेंट. ओके, बिकॉज विद टाइम टू टाइम से भी इस making its IT infrastructure more robust, more secure, because every now and then there are different types of hacks, ethical, different types of cyber crimes being committed. So SEBI has to be very proactive in making its IT infrastructure very, very robust and secure. So this is very interesting department, I would say. The work would be very, very interesting here, right? Then you have integrated surveillance, so surveillance of the market as such, that everything is going in proper order or not. So surveillance of the securities market. Then investigations department, investment management, yes, very, very important management. So like management of mutual funds, collective investment schemes, portfolio managers. Okay, so un sabhi different types of securities ka management isme rahega, right? काफी सारे डिविजन है इसमें. देन लीगल अफेयर्स अगेन, एज आई टोल्ड यू, बिकॉज सेबी इज अ लॉट इन टू पॉलिसी मेकिंग ऑल्सो. तो लीगल अफेयर्स में आपको पॉलिसी मेकिंग भी देखना है आपको. ओके, लाइक देर इज अ डिविजन ऑफ पॉलिसी, डिविजन ऑफ रेगुलेटरी असिस्टेंस. ओके, तो डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ डिविजन अबाउट द रेगुलेशन पार्ट, बिकॉज एज आई टोल्ड यू सेबी मेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ रूल्स, रेगुलेशन, सर्कुलर्स, all those things. Market intermediaries regulation and supervision. So all the market intermediaries, be it custodians, be it depository participants, brokers, dealers, etc., etc., they have to be registered under SEBI, and then they are regulated and supervised by SEBI. So this department is concerned with all those functions. Then after that you have market regulation department. So market regulation department, again it is concerned with your policy making, risk management. Okay, investors complaint, sell, to ye sari cheeze administration yahan pe rehti hai. Then yes, you have office of international affairs. So you, as I told you, you may get opportunity to go abroad and maybe study or maybe collaborate with the securities regulator of security market regulator of different countries. Maybe you adopt the best practices from there. Okay, then office of investor assistance and education, again the name is self evident that this is concerned with educating the investors, making them aware for their benefit, right? Then office of the chairman, so there is one communication division under this office of the chairman, which is basically concerned with the PR, public relation part. Okay, press releases and all those stuff. Then regional offices in different states. And then vigilance department, like at the central level you have Central Vigilance Commission. So under CVC supervision you have a vigilance department specifically for SEBI, which is concerned with the vigilance and supervision and surveillance of the market. So these are some of the important departments, I would say, in which you can get the opportunity to work. So very, very exciting stuff, I would say, because be it you go on inspections, you go on investigations, you are into policy making, so you get exposure of all these different profiles. वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग आई वुड से इट वुड रिक्वायर अ लॉट ऑफ योर इंटेलेक्चुअल यू नो यूज ऑफ योर माइंड यूज ऑफ योर ब्रेन इन इन दिस डिफरेंट प्रोफाइल्स सो आई होप दिस मस्ट हैव एडेड और गिवन सम मोर कॉन्फिडेंस इन टू योर प्रिपरेशन फॉर सेबी बिकॉज इफ यू आर अवेयर दैट सच इंटरेस्टिंग एंड चैलेंजिंग रोल वी विल बी टेकिंग अप एट सेबी then it makes us more enthusiastic and eager to crack the examination. On that note, I'll wind up the session here. If you have any doubts, queries, whatever regarding the job profile, job role, responsibilities about the departments, you may leave a comment in the below the video on the YouTube. Okay, so thank you very much, guys. Take care. Goodbye and have a nice day.